Do you like the outfit, ladies and gentlemen? We'll tell you more. And who says recycled bus cannot be elegant and stylish? But Ocean Secondary School is now showing you it can be done. And the biggest challenge, of course, to appear and use the materials in a very special way. And using white to depict purity of holy and wedding bells. Coming up right now, this red is made of rough paper, white garbage bag and bubble wrap used to package electronics and fragile items. The paper is folded and stitched together to lend volume and texture to the dress. And a belt, which used to strap of a donor's dress, is sewn to the eccentric model's figure. Up next, we have our second model. The paper used is, of course, your school worksheets. Notification letters are made of from trees, and it will take about 24 trees to produce a ton of printing and writing paper. So therefore, please don't waste your paper. And up next, we have paper seashells. The main focus of this dress will be mainly paper seashells. Recycled paper is used to fold seashells and sewn onto a white garbage bag base. And up next, our bubble girl. This dress is more classy than the rest, and the material for this dress is made from paper seashells dress by inserting ice cream sticks to provide support into a very old tip dress. White garment pack is used as well as the gown with mesh, making this a lovely, elegant white dress.